lot of the nation we're talking about over the last year.
It just really hurt my head.
The worst has ever injured themselves on this show.
John, what the nation we're talking about over the last year?
Well, it can't all be fun, can it? The Levis and the. What's good is that it cost millions of pounds and took a year, and his conclusion was, hey, keep an eye on them. One of his comments was like a Yoda thing. He said, who should guard the Guardians? Not no one. Might as well have commissioned Yoda. Who should look after him? Not no one. possibly someone then. Waste a minute.
Or is he more like a Dalek? He does. Hang on.
I like the way we're getting to the heart of the issue here. He sound like this.
That's all right.
There we go.
He might as well have come out on the steps and just said, instead of having to go at the press in any way, he should have just said, celebrities, royals, behave yourselves.
Yeah.
And that way, he'd have said, we won't even need to report on you. None of this would have happened.
I've no idea what gave you that gasp, but I'm sure I look forward to reading about it in the papers.
No. It was doing the Dalek. It was doing the Dalek. I'm really sorry. It was going... And it brought up something really weird.
Is this because you can't do this sort of stuff on British Bake Off? You can't, during the judging of a cake, you can't go...
I'm so sorry.
No problem at all. Okay. Can I just confirm that I will not be pulling your finger at any stage during the show? That's okay.
That's my favourite thing that's ever happened while I've been on the show.
One of the recommendations he made was more Gaviscon for celebrities.